the energy is building up. So I thought we did a good job right off the start, and now we got to do it again.
Kobe, 13 straight at home. I mean, how do you develop that home ice advantage now?
It doesn't matter, it doesn't really matter what it is. You know, it's you got to come out like we did tonight. We had a good start, and we didn't get discouraged just because we had a couple chances we didn't score, but we kept on pouring on, and we knew eventually one's gonna trickle in, and it did.
There's a disparity with the home and the road. I mean, how do you, you've been so close on the road. I mean, how do you kind of, change that?
Just look at this game and play, similar to this. I think if we play like we did tonight, it doesn't matter where we play, we're going to have a good chance of winning hockey games.
Then how much has the crowd really helped? I mean, obviously, you're sold out every night, so that home ice advantage really kind of helps.
Yeah, it's nice to have them behind us, definitely. You know, it's definitely nice to hear cheers as opposed to boos, so it is what it is. I mean, it's nice to have them behind them. They've been great throughout the last couple of years, really. It's not just lately, so it's really nice to see that.